universe of love, beauty, and other funky things. It's time to feel the magic.
Diameter 7926 miles at equator.
Activate big screen.
Let's go.
In the midst of the battle, robots must concentrate their attack on the Battlestar Atlantean.
Taken prisoners near the space coast. We cannot survive.
right. I'll do it right this time.
All right, yeah, we'll take this one, Freddie. Okay, here we go.
Y'all, cause oh, remember Tuesday night is high pass night, Wednesday night is chilling night, and Thursday night is honking night. Right on, yeah.
had to pull in here to Space Station 7 for regeneration. We're returning to the planet Earth immediately thereafter. We contacted government officials. They refuse our existence.
What plan will you follow now?
Plan 9. You know, it's an interesting thing when you consider the Earth people who can think are so frightened by those who cannot. Well, our ship should be regenerated. We better get started.
Thank you. What about LSD, peyote, STP? Hallucinations used to refer to the bizarre aberrations of the mentally ill, psychotics, schizophrenics. Could it be that this is no longer true? Statement. Hallucinogenic drugs, such as LSD, contribute to creative productivity, right or wrong.
Cool. At your service, Mr. Rob, Mr.
We can dispense with pretense, Spider-Man.
Not a bad rhyme for a dragon.
this record's dedicated to you, Ma. Here we go. Yee-haw!
Darkness, everything is perverted, distorted, misunderstood. From the false identification of the self with the body and mind, arises lust, anger, and greed. Attachment to those that feed the little egoistic personality with pride and sensual pleasure, and aversion to others. In the darkness of ignorance, you extend yourself and identify with sun, wife, wealth, your own nationality, and your religious cult. All these bind you to this wheel of ignorance, and you revolve helplessly on it, mourning your fate, sinning and suffering.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yes, we had some fireworks that were left over from the 4th of July, and I blew one off in my hand.
Why are you doing?
ships, over 20 of them.
All different sizes and shapes, just hanging there, drifting aimlessly.
There are ships here that could make the dream of interstellar travel a reality. We could be liberated from our own solar system, even from our own galaxy.
We'll be right back. Ordnus. Halt!
Set the equalizer switches as follows. Power on, equalizer in. Set your system's volume control for slightly above the normal listening level. And now, method number one. Wish to proceed with method number two.
soon you're gonna fade. Yeah!
Speaking, that is all.
Hallucinogenic drugs. Because I do a lot of artwork myself, I started exploring all the creative possibilities that I could think of in hallucinogenics. But the strange thing, and probably the most evident thing I found, is that the key word in this question that they're asking about creative productivity is how much work you can really produce.
Corings of a planetary center, Captain. But I believe I actually enjoyed it. I've never had such a fluid, responsive musical partner.
Thank you.
Thank you. got the flag up now, and you can see the third stripe on the left. Flag up now, and you can see the third stripe on the left. Beautiful, just beautiful.
A very rare selection of audio sounds with the amazing blazing